A security guard was shot on Station Street last night in East Liberty. Pittsburgh police say he tried to stop several teenagers breaking into cars in a parking lot. Police say the 31-year-old guard was shot in the leg and taken to the hospital. He is expected to recover.